A new trailer for the upcoming film Project Almanac has hit the web. In Project Almanac, a brilliant high school student and his friends uncover blueprints for a time machine with limitless potential, inadvertently putting lives in danger. Project Almanac hits AMC Theatres on January 30th. John, buy or sell the new trailer?
You know what? It's the best version of the Project Almanac trailer. I think this was supposed to come out like 6 months ago or something, then they bumped it and bumped it and bumped it. This is the best version of a trailer for this film I've seen yet, but I'm still going to sell it, but not as hard as I did before. I feel like we've seen this movie before. Although, the one thing I will give it, I love movies that start with a WTF moment. You know, like you look at the Bourne Identity, right? A man floating in the middle of the ocean that doesn't know who he is. Like, what's going on? These guys watching a video of a dude's 12th birthday party, and he sees himself, his adult self, in the mirror at his 12th birthday party. Like, what? I really do like movies that set us up like that. But once again, I felt like the trailer was all filled with stuff I've seen before. But who knows? It's just a trailer. The movie may be great. I've know that a number of people at the studio really do believe in this film. So I'm very curious to see it. But for now, with the trailer, I'm just going to give it a sell.
Yeah, see, that point you were talking about, the trailer is what got me. And then nothing the rest of the trailer did made me want to sell this movie. So I'm totally buying Project Almanac. I love a good time travel movie. You can go all the way back to Back to the Future or something like Time Cop or Looper, that just anything where
time
you
Cop.
Get to go back in time or go forward in time. It's just so intriguing to me. And I love the science behind it. That's what this movie looks like it's going to bring. Is some sort of realistic sounding scientific explanation, you know, and everybody's gonna go, oh, well, no, Interstellar's not realistic, or Gravity, no, her hair would have been like that. I don't know if time travel's real, but just make me believe it is for 2 hours. I think that's what this movie's gonna do.
Shep?
Well, also other T movies, Time Bandits, Terminator, time travel. Yeah, I love time travel movies too, and I buy this because I went back and watched the trailer number one before I watched the second trailer.
You went back in time?
I went back in time this morning,
okay,
4 years before the trailer was even done, but I brought the iMac with me and watched it. And the first trailer, I think I sold it even. I don't remember, like I watched the first trailer, I was like, oh yeah, it's that movie. It's the young adult time travel movie. Then I watched this new trailer and I buy it. And I buy it because they added these elements, not just the WTF moment of like, that's me in the mirror, but then the scary moments of, oh, are you encountering yourself in time and that causes a time ripple? All the things that everyone's theorized about time travel, they've incorporated into this film. So that to me means, you know, obviously they're playing with science. We don't know if time travel is real or not, but a lot of the theories that they're playing with are frightening and scary, and they're probably gonna happen in this film, so I wanna see it. It's like Final Destination via time travel or something. Who knows what it's gonna be like, but I'm buying it. So
two buys, one sell, but we all agree this is probably the best trailer for this film we've seen so far.
Absolutely, yeah.
Hey everyone, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button and make sure to subscribe to our AMC Movie News YouTube channel. It's free and helps you stay up to date with all the latest movie news, as well as our daily AMC Movie Talk Show. Also, make sure that you follow us on Facebook and Twitter to stay up to date with all of our special promotions, contests, and prize giveaways.